Hello, everyone. Happy Friday. It's Guy Day Friday.
So this is a holiday, man. You
barbecue with
this
my
weekend?
Guy today.
What's his birthday this weekend?
Oh, well, shoot. Our anniversary is Wednesday, man.
Memorial.
Yeah.
Day weekend. Years. Anniversary weekend.
Yep,
first date weekend.
That's where we're going.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're going to breakfast.
We're walking to the train.
Going to breakfast.
Going to Santa Monica for breakfast.
Well, we're going to check it out.
My guy is not walking with me. Talking to the neighbor. Neighbor is more important. Say hi, Silky Slim. Silky Slim. Ain't that your name? Oh. Silky Slim. Okay. Get back with ya. Western station. And where do we tap? Up here. Okay, so we're gonna tap up here. And they have some really cool artwork at the train stations. I have to check out who the artist is. Did it tap? Yeah, it says go.
It's work?
Uh-huh.
Make the album, so kind of, I don't need to change it up.
Oh, it worked already. Thank you. It's Friday. I'm 27. Expo Western.
East.
It says east, but we're going west, so I guess they changed it.
That's the east
direction.
Track.
Oh, east track, okay. So, where are we going for breakfast?
Breakfast place.
You don't know?
Somewhere in Santa Monica, honey. You going? We're going to explore. It's an adventure. It's an exploration.
What's it called? The Third Street Promenade?
Not yet. I guess so.
Going to Third Street Promenade. On the train, Santa Monica.
Ride.
Let me give you a view. Not much to see out there.
You're running
on the freeway, huh?
Yeah.
Santa Monica freeway.
405.
I knew that. On the other side, they should be over there. Yeah. On the train.
Ride.
On the Santa Monica.
They drive and drive. Ride.
For breakfast.
Ride. Who we ride? Santa Monica.
Yes. I was gonna say West Side, but they, Third Street or Fourth Street Promenade, one of them.
Going somewhere? We don't know. We don't need the adventure, exploration. See you when we see you.
Look at this building. I thought this was a hotel. You'll never guess what this building is. McDonald's. This is the most elaborate McDonald's I've ever seen. You go McDonald's with your black CEO. So I forgot to say, we're in Santa Monica. This is a sidewalk, y'all. It's cement laid to look like waves, and then wood decking to remind you of the pier. Santa Monica. Okay, we are at the 3rd Street Promenade, and they have this lovely dinosaur fountain I had to show you. And they have one behind it, too. So, Toronto. What is it? I don't remember what this one's called, but this one's a Tyrannosaurus Rex, T-Rex. Go on and take a closer look at the fountain. You can walk in the street on the promenade. Tyrannosaurus Rex is growing up. Went to Bruxies. What'd you get, Johnny? Oh, you put some stuff on it. Oh, you got barbecue stuff. And you good. You got fruit. Got the strawberry palmer. And the Bruxie syrup. Mushroom goat cheese. I should've got some avocado on my waffle fries. Cholula. That's a good eat. How is it?
Different.
Camera, so now I'm recording. How did you like breakfast?
Good.
Good. You don't look happy. Silky Slam. I'm videotaping. This is Santa Monica Pier. The roller coaster is P.O.P. What's the name of the amusement park? P.O.P. Pacific Ocean Park. And that is the Atlantic Ocean at Santa Monica Beach. And this down here is PCH. Johnny tried to get me to walk the pier, but there's this steep hill leaving the pier, and I could just picture myself crying, struggling up that hill because I haven't done any exercise in like 6 weeks. I'm going to the gym tomorrow because I'm going to need to walk that hill this summer. 17th Street SMC Station. SMC is Santa Monica College. Santa Monica Community College. I think this is the back of SMC because Pico is on the other side. Let's see if we can get a better shot at the school when the train moves. Those bikes over there are rental bikes that you like pay to unlock and you can ride. Those green bikes, those are metro bikes. I think you might even be able to get them with a pass. That's the SMC campus, I guess. I don't see much of it. I thought it would be right there. Oh, it's over there by Pico. It's on the other side of Pico, huh?
Yeah, it's Colorado. It's a good walk.
It's about 2 blocks.
They got a bus going here.
Oh, like a shuttle to take you to the school.
22.
Santa
Monica.
Oh. Oh yeah, I'm gonna give you some prettier shots later. Shot from the train. Palm tree. Metro station. It's like a train wash. Trains or maintenance or whatever.
Division 14.
That's a division. It must be a train division. Oh, this is the thing that looks like a train wash. Yeah. So that building is division 14. Interesting. In here and clean out the insides. Vacuum. Fuel. Well, they don't need fuel. Whatever they need, air or whatever. Train yard. Dirt on the window. What street is it? Bundy. Stairs over there? I don't think so.
Oh, it is?
Yeah. There'll be more over there. I don't see no stairs. I see the trail though, yeah. That's a couple of city stairs. Companies in Cobra City.
Yeah,
shit just
look crazy.
Yeah, interesting. It don't look crazy. It looks artistic. It's a very artsy area. Walk here every morning. escape, right? That's where Dorsey plays football.
They don't play football.
Yeah. Oh, they don't? Where they play?
They practice, they play in the park.
And wasn't that the park?
No, that's the school.
Oh, that's the school. Oh, yeah, this is Dorsey High School.
Now arriving, Farmdale Station.
Of course, they got the serious wrought iron fencing. Can hardly see the school. And here come the chili.
Now arriving, Expo Crenshaw Station.
Tried to get some artwork. So we're on our way back home. Oh, I want to show you this. Last year, the city worked on handicapped curbs on this street. They forgot this major neighborhood street, Harvard, regular curb. Let me show you something. They gave the alley, look at all the trash they done dumped on the sidewalk. They gave the alley deluxe curb treatments, but nothing up there on Harvard. I think they got it wrong. It took them 3 months blocking traffic, dust, just being on the way in general, not being able to use the sidewalk. And I appreciate what they did, but how you miss a residential street? If there's anybody that needs these curb lips on Harvard, that lives on Harvard, y'all should do some serious complaining, because you're gonna have to go through your alley. Get it right, LA. My husband left me. He's way up there. I think he has to use the restroom. But somebody stopped him, wants to talk to him, so he stopped now. Yeah. Okay, we're going home, just to go somewhere else. It's Friday, y'all. Hey, Mr. Smith.
Yeah, they got a place. Yeah, you gotta get on that train and go.
That's
see what it looks like.
That's my neighbor, Mr. Smith.
Yeah, go out there and sit.
Oh, yeah, go to the beach.
Go to the beach and sit there for a minute. Okay, well, we'll see you later.
Have a good holiday. Oh, have a good day. Mr. Smith spoke to you. You had time to stop and talk to Mr. Smith. So you had to leave your wife, huh? You don't have to use the bathroom that bad no more, huh? Silky Slam, I'm talking to you. Oh, you just trying to race me or something? I'm not gonna cry. You're not gonna have me doing stuff I know I can't do. So, we're home. This is my home. And like I said, we're gonna get ready to go out again. See y'all later. Where are we going, Silky Slam?
Somewhere in Long Beach.
For what?
NVC training.
NVC training. Baby working at the polls while he in training. I'm going to try and find a Walgreens. This car is over to your right. Thank
well,
you.
Well, it shouldn't be there.
Well, it's there, so you need to let it in.
You know, you're going to get in there and drive it.
Because I'm on the right side. So, so I need to go to Walgreens. And I'm on the on a campaign with Influencer, and I need to pick up that Kylie Jenner forgot what it's called. Denim and diamonds color collection. Nail polish, y'all. Let's do some nail polish. These nails need help. I'm here to help. So yeah, going to Long Beach, going to the LBC. The LBC?
Long Beach City.
LBC, baby! Okay, we are still in Long Beach. I didn't get to record any of the NVC director class because we had to turn off our devices. So, we're going to eat again. I guess it was like noon when we ate. What time did we eat last? That was around noon, so now it's going on 5 o'clock. So it's time to eat. And we are going to the Family Heritage Pantry Restaurant. Yay! It's a really good diner. I haven't been to it in a long time. It's one of the places I want to go to before I have my gastric sleeve surgery. So, join us. It's going to be good. See ya later. It's going to be a long video, but it's what? Guy Day Friday. So they're delivering my fleet. Johnny said that's a Maybach. They got a bunch of smart cars. I mean, a gang of smart cars. Mercedes makes smart cars. Oh, I see. So we're at the there you are. We're at the Family Heritage Pantry. It's a typical diner in Long Beach. Haven't been here in many, many, many years. Ooh, it's a bad fire. Where is that? That's terrible. I don't know where that is. But, Owen Hawthorne. Well, bad fire in Hawthorne. Look at that fireman up there. Well, anyway, I'll show you our food. It's not hot.
Warm.
You want it hotter?
You used to melt the cheese.
Oh, that's
hot.
This is a sandwich. This is a sandwich. And he already full. It's meatloaf sandwich. Open face. He's already full from the chili he ate. Or the sandwich and chili. Here's my head. Tuna. What is it called?
Milk.
Tuna milk. With fried zucchini. I'm so bad. I got to show y'all this cinnamon roll. It's halfway gone. It took up twice as big. And got a hot green tea. So good. This Memorial Day cut me some slack. So we're still in Long Beach. My sister lives out this way in Norwalk. So we're going to head over there. She hasn't had dinner yet. So we're going to roll with her and her husband, my brother-in-law, over to Black Angus. And I'm going to have me a drink. Buy me a drink. Hey, Silky Slim. At the AMPM. You fool, baby.
I'm PMing out.
We going into the, we started in the AM. Now
PM.
We in the PM.
PM. PM. Where we at? We
because what is this?
PM.
It's Friday.
That's what day it is?
What kind of Friday?
PM Friday.
God day Friday.
Whoop whoop. Whoop whoop. What do you do with it? What do you do with it? Whoop whoop. Whoop whoop. Woody whoop. How you doing?
Whoop whoop.
Do the crip walk.
The what?
The crip walk.
You have to get out here where I can see your feet.
Oh, I ain't moving.
Yo, you just doing the arm crip walk. Huh? You can do the crip walk, can't you?
Yeah.
Let me see. You got to get out where I can see you, Johnny.
You can see me.
You can't see walk. You don't know nothing about that. Shoot. A new hot dog place out there since the penny slots don't have good ones no more.
South Point.
Oh, South Point. Oh, yeah, we got there too late last time.
I know. They have like, the hot dogs went up from 70, what are they now?
I thought they was free the one night, a dollar, huh?
No, they was.
They was 75 cents.
They was 75
cents.
Now I think they're a dollar. Yeah.
Where we at? We at Black Angus.
The ones at Gold Coast is like 150.
Gold Coast is what? That's on the line, right?
150. Not as though they're by Rio, by the way.
Oh, really? Okay. What's that place in front of Circus Circus? Slots of Fun.
The Riviera
is right next to it.
Yeah,
right
Slots. Oh, okay. Slots of Fun used to have good hot dogs. Now they ain't.
Oh, yeah. They're not there
no
more.
And cheap beers, too.
And they were.
Yeah, and cheap margaritas. But their margaritas was nasty.
But you know what? They had that. They had the Heineken.
Heineken margaritas?
Heineken
oh, beer.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. They had
they would give you Heineken beer. Yeah. Heineken is not.
Oh,
not
yeah. They
cheap.
Wasn't. Yeah, yeah.
Their hot
dogs
was really good.
Yeah, I seen them on TV. I was like, ooh, I got to go get these hot dogs. Then and they wasn't there. It was Nathan's, and they wasn't all that good.
Yeah, I don't like Nathan's.
It wasn't the same.
You know, the resorts have Nathan's. The Cancun have, you know, I'm not big on, I mean, what's the big
hoopla? New York. So where we at, honey? What you working on?
You look at that. I'm
Silky Slim.
I'm
big. Living large.
Dipping big, baby. Dipping big.
You better not get talking about something hurting later.
All right.
Eating that shrimp. Hey,
that's what we deal with. Deal with the pain. Deal with the pain.
All right. I'm gonna be hurting you. You take care of me.
I heard that.
I
take some of the pain.
Some
tart cherries.
I've been feeling good.
Honey, I turned into misery.
Oh, no, you
right. Mr. Man, I told you not to eat that stuff. What'd I tell you?
Okay.
You're wrong.
That's wrong, bro.
That's
some.
That
dog on
Kathy Bates, she is good
actress. Yes. She ain't been on nothing lately. I guess she don't have to.
She's dealing with cancer.
Oh, what?
Fight cancer.
I have not heard that.
Yeah, breast cancer. They had her on one of those informative shows. 21 of them, and she was cheap.
I never get to watch 2020 anymore. It's
come
on tonight.
Coming on tonight, and I recorded it.
Oh,
I
okay.
Did. Oh, you know what?
Yeah, I should,
Bill
but
Cosby.
I don't never get to watch my
all
DVR.
All the women coming out of the closet about Bill
Cosby.
Oh,
yeah, they've been doing
it.
Yeah, he's in court now.
Yeah.
And they got, all of them have their young pictures. a picture of themselves when they were young.
Right.
Because when you look at them now, you're like, what did he see?
Oh, but you know, you look at Bill Cosby now, and the same thing.
That's 40 years ago.
Yeah.
Has the rules changed? And the statute of limitations done ran out, right?
But I think one made it.
From 2004.
Yeah, one made it.
Really, 2004? What did he do then? He didn't do nothing.
He put some drugs and some drinks.
Because
he had to drug him. he couldn't manhandle nothing.
So what Camille must have said, you go on and do what you need to do, but I ain't trying to do nothing.
spend this money.
She probably said, you go right ahead. But anyway, it's the same.
You're gonna put him in jail.
At this late date.
They trying.
Yeah.
Statute of limitations have run out.
You didn't go along with the game.
Well, not for this one lady made the statute of limitations. This one person.
In 2004, what was Bill Cosby doing? He was old.
He was younger than he is now.
The blue pill was out.
2016.
I hear a lot of them didn't use it.
Yeah, my sister got that. Ooh, that salmon looks good. Got the salmon cob salad.
But it's
with the blackened salmon.
It really looks good.
Salmon.
It's a pretty dish.
Jean got the
purdy
food. You got the purdy.
I got the purdy.
You got New York steak sandwich.
Yeah, I didn't touch it.
You was going for it, weren't you? She tried.
I didn't touch it. And I said,
you tried it.
You want that piece? You don't put your hands all over like that.
I guess I don't want it. Yeah, that's a lovely salad.
You want to taste it, baby?
No.
Be like that. Right on time with that, because we sure didn't have enough food.
We did. I mean, you know. And it turned out right, because I had made the dressing and some stuff.
I didn't care. I said,
nah.
I know we got folks there. Don't tell me I can eat one rib. No.
Cousin and her son and daughter was there and granddaughter.
But I just remember that.
I'm going to never forget that. She's going to say, well, I know when you come here, don't eat too much now. I said, okay. I ain't gonna eat too much. When I come down, how you gonna limit me to one rib?
Ribs is good too.
It's good. Go give me one bone.
Limit him to one rib. You're so funny. You make it seem like I'm so bad, but
you're not. I knew you had good intentions.
Because I know you're going to tell me, you ain't limited me to nothing. I can say all I want to say, but bro, going to let me know.
Yeah, I got you. I got your front and your back.
Okay,
I
know you do.
Well, tell me one rib.
I didn't say that, but
you better be kind of slim here today. You can be slim picking.
Yeah, it was enough for everybody.
It could be slim pickings. It could be so slim. It could be so slim as pickings. I said, okay, I got you.
Cool. And I had to make some more dressing for Jewel's uncle.
Oh, well, what kind of dressing?
It was chicken. It was dressing.
Oh, like the cooked dressing, stuffing.
Yeah, stuffing.
Oh.
It was stuffing, and then he took some to the hotel room. He didn't want nothing else but some dressing. He wrapped it up in some napkin and took it to the. They were standing at the Converse, up the street, not far from there. It was something how that worked.
It worked out great. It worked out great. It all came together.
It did.
We all had dinner together. It was like, whoa. And we had enough barbecue. Plenty of barbecue.
And
to get the big tray.
I don't know what I fixed. I made some dressing.
When she seen the big tray, she's like, oh, bro, just came in right on time with all this barbecue.
I don't think I asked you to bring anything.
No, you didn't.
No.
That's why I knew it was one bone for me.
they stop dancing since I start recording. Get it, Chiquita. She's pointing at, ain't nothing over there. O'clock in the morning. Where you gonna be? Outside on the corner.
In Norwalk.
We getting home now. Finally, 2 o'clock.
In the morning.
Leaving Norwalk. Going to South Central. Thanks for joining us.
What are we've been out all day.
Yes, it's God Day Saturday now.
All day, y'all.
Going to the gym early in this morning.
I ain't making it no gym. You know?
Keep it pushing.
Yes, in bed.
Bye, loves.